going? Everybody good? Our first time at this wonderful place, and for some reason we didn't even know it was here, but I looked on the wall and it's like everyone I know has played here. So we're finally here, guys. This is our band's first gig at New Hope, Pennsylvania. We're going to get loosened up a little bit here. We're gonna play some songs off the new record. I'll talk about that. And we're going to loosen up with some Tony Joe White for you. I hope that's okay. This one's about travel, something we miss.
Thank you. Thank you.
much, guys. So I did finally release my sixth solo album. I Need Two Hands Now. Just came out a couple weeks ago. And we do have, if anyone has a compact disc player, we have compact discs with us. And I think there's also somewhere where the compact disc side is a little sign with a QR code in there, but if you scan that in your phone, you get shirts, you get all kinds of stuff. But we're going to play a couple songs off that record for you right now, brand new songs that I wrote in the last couple of years. And this first one here is called On the Run Again.
Thank you.
you. This next song we're going to play off the new record, the one that's really, the whole record is a very personal album. It's called Rust Belt because whenever people ask me where I'm from, I have to list a number of states, and they are Michigan. There was a brief sojourn in Minnesota, very brief. Wisconsin, Pennsylvania. So when I was about 20, I moved to New York City. So what those four states have in common is that they're considered to be part of the Rust Belt. So when people ask me where I'm from, I say I'm from the Rust Belt. You guys know what I'm talking about. So now we're going to play a song that's about my wife's side of the family. And we're very close. My wife and I have been going about 22 years together in rock and roll. So that is definitely worth a lot for us. Mainly for her. And I don't know many songs written about grandmother in laws. So if anyone has those, let me know. But I wrote this song for my grandmother in law. It's about her. It's called Anne Marie. So I hope you guys dig it.
To my children, I'm fine.
I love that lady, man. She was something else. All right, so we're gonna do a song I wrote with Greg Allman for you right now. Yes, indeed. We just played down in Macon, Georgia at the Grand Opera House. And Tommy Talton came down and sat in with us. Tommy was, if you guys don't know, he's from this amazing band called Cowboy, if you never checked them out. They were really incredible. And Tommy backed up Greg on his first Lay Back and the 72 Tour Live record. So it's something I tell you, speaking of missing people, I miss that guy every day, man. It's good to go to Macon and get a chance to go see him. But this was kind of the one that got away. This is the first song Greg and I ever wrote together. And unfortunately, we didn't find a opportunity to record it together, but I was lucky enough that Taj Mahal really heard this song through my friend Chank, who was Greg's best friend. And he loved the tune. And he ended up singing it on my last record, Saving Grace. So that was quite an honor. But we're going to do our rendition for you now. It's a little different than how it is on the record. This one's called Everything a Good Man Needs.
No reservation.
How about it for the band, everybody? Brett Bass on the bass. That's Craig Dreyer over there on the keys and saxophone. And of course, Eric Kapp on the drums. New York's finest. New York's biggest sounding four-piece band, I would argue. So, alright, well, we're going to get back to this new album here, play a couple new ones for you. This one I actually wrote, about 3 years ago, and it was pretty prescient. It's called Rise and Tide.
Yeah.
trying to keep rock and roll alive, guys. We're doing our best. We can't do it without you. Just don't forget that. All right, so now, this is one of, I think this is my favorite title I've come up with in a long time. And this stays on the theme of our existential collective struggle. This one is called Too Many Losers Are Coming Up Winners. World is on the street. Too many saints Tyler, everybody. We're gonna have him sing over that Russell song for you. That's Scott Sherrard. This is a great man. This is a beautiful man.
Thank you.
Started tonight with a Tony Joe White song. We're going to play another one because I can't stop. He's one of my favorites of all time. And though I never got to play with Tony Joe White, I did eat tacos with him in Leaper's Fork, Tennessee for Taco Tuesday one time. So one of the things I'm proudest of in my entire life was that afternoon. So this is a tune called Homemade Ice Cream.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, well, it's finally time for Little Feet to go on the road, I can tell you. Yes, indeed, it's been a hell of a year, hasn't it? It's like one year that just keeps going. It's over a year and a half now, right? But anyway, we're going on the road. We start November 11th at the Capitol Theater in Port Chester. We're going north. So go to, is it littlefeet.net? Is it .net or .org? It's not .com. Littlefeet, not .com.
Littlefeet.com?
Yeah. And maybe a few tickets left, but I tell you, we're going to have a ball. And I've been practicing some of these songs with the fellas. Would you like to hear a Little Feet song?
Yeah.
We're going deep cut. This is only for the true believers. Only for the true believers, this one. This is a Paul Barrera composition.
Shall we?
Yes.
Bye.
more time, Eric Kalb on the drums. Everybody. I tell you, that music is not easy. That's the beautiful thing about it. So anyway, that starts soon. And we got a couple more for you. One more time, Craig Dreyer, keys and sax, and vocals, and of course, Brett Bass on the bass. And we're going to do the opening track on the album. And make sure, you guys, if you have a compact disc player, make sure you purchase a compact disc. It goes well. You put it in there, and then the shots, and there's a laser. And I mean, everybody likes lasers, right? Do we still like lasers?
Yeah.
Okay. When did lasers become kind of an analog concept, right?
I like lasers.
Okay. Well, we like lasers, and we have things that you can spray lasers onto that play music. And here's what it sounds like when you play live. But seriously, thank you so much for coming out. You guys are amazing. And I have so many friends here. I got to give a shout out to my friends, David Drake and Daryl Jennings and Tom Quayle. They walked in here and they said, give these guys a gig. And Sandra and everyone here is so incredible. It's such a great... You guys are so lucky to have this place, and it's a pleasure. We will, sir. I tell you what, if you keep coming back, and each time you bring a friend, then eventually maybe we'll play here all the time. We'll see what happens. But you know, we're all getting back to normal, right? This is a learning process for us all. But thank you again so much, and you know, you can find us online and all that, and we got an album release party if anyone's. New York City, well, we're only 2 hours away, but if you want to come to New York on October 28th, we're going to have an 8-piece band playing the entire new album front to back at Rockwood Music Hall Stage 2. It's a Thursday night, October 28th. So that's on our site, and if you want to hear us with the singers and all kinds of crazy business, that's when we'll be doing that, and that will be the last time we'll be doing that this year. So here's one, from the first track from the record, as I said, this one's called Bad News. Oh, Guys, have a